Dr. Indira Samarasekera is a Metals and Materials Engineering Scholar with international stature whose achievements span research, government relations, industry innovation, and university administration, including her past tenures as VP of Research at UBC and President of the University of Alberta. Bridging academia and industry, her leadership has been described as transformative, and she is a highly effective champion for post-secondary education, research funding, and technology transfer.
I always wanted to be an engineer. I had no idea why, because there were no engineers in my family, but I always associated engineering with invention, with developing solutions to help improve the quality of people's lives. So engineering appealed to me. I arrived on this campus by bus in 1977, bringing tears to my eyes, and here we are 40 years later. My advice to students is understand your strengths. Your strengths drive your passions. And pursue those with a degree of openness and a sense of adventure. Things don't always work, and so you have to be prepared to overcome obstacles. But if you pursue that that really excites you, you'll overcome the obstacles. I think what happens when you have a passion, it doesn't diminish. It simply rechannels into other places. UBC was my cradle, if you will, the place in which I really became who I was meant to be.